working out with the intention of weight loss is fatphobic.
I've decided that I'm going to actively assume that every thin person is fatphobic until proven otherwise.
If you work out strictly for appearance-based reasons, you are fatphobic.
Stop letting your students give speeches about anti-fatness and about the obesity epidemic. Like, that's your job, to educate them about why that is harmful.
I see that your soul is gone.